Let's make an easy and delicious Italian appetizer, carpaccio.
We are looking at how to pronounce carpaccio. Carpaccio.
Good. Now that we have our pronunciation right, let's get our ingredients. Make sure to take a screenshot. Get your meat and a big plate. On the big plate, lay a thin layer of your meat. Then slice your onions and put them on top. Cut your lemons and squeeze them. Then add your salt and pepper to taste. Add the capers and our secret ingredient, olive oil. And there you go, a delicious and easy appetizer. Enjoy!